My name is Greg Strong. I'm the Division Chair for Career and Technical Education at Western Iowa Tech. Western Iowa Tech has a variety of certificate, diploma, and degree programs for students who have an interest in the many careers related to advanced manufacturing. Numerous real-world training opportunities exist for students in the areas of mechanical engineering, industrial drafting, manufacturing, robotics and automation, and electromechanical maintenance. Students training for an industrial drafting diploma develop their drawing and design skills using computer-aided drafting software such as AutoCAD, SolidWorks, and ProEngineer, and will also discover how to print prototype models using one of two high-tech 3D printers.
As far as experience in the coursework here at the college, the students will have probably close to 65 up to maybe even 80% of hands-on training. It's not just all book work. We try and stay pretty much state-of-the-art. We've been doing three-dimensional printing now for probably close to 10 years. We have a lot of CNC equipment. Let's see, the skills that a person could expect to walk away with would be your basic engineering skills, capable of going to work in a wide variety of manufacturing or engineering settings.
The individual who goes through a mechanical engineering program has not only just drafting knowledge, but the manufacturing processes that we get into in the plants, they have experience with that through their classes.
My training at Western Iowa Tech really did prepare me very well for working here in the real world at Wilson Trailer. I definitely couldn't have done my job here without Western Iowa Tech.
The drafting field is so broad, you can take it so many places, but it did give me the basis for what I do now, because every company is going to steer you how they need you to do your job. But I feel like I had a very solid foundation starting at Western Iowa Tech.
Students in the Robotics and Automation program are excited to develop mechanical, electrical, and computer-based skills, which are essential for technicians in many Siouxland companies and across the nation.
The Robotics and Automation program at Western Iowa Tech is a new program. We're going to be stressing interconnectivity of different systems, the programmable logic controllers, robotic arms, conveyors, things that make up a complete system that you will see out in industry.
My advice to people looking at an automation or robotics career or low voltage career would be to pursue that, because it's going to give you an advantage over an individual that may be looking to get into an electrical apprenticeship program or going to work directly for a maintenance account for a large company. It's going to give you that step ahead of the next average guy that maybe doesn't have any background or experience at all.
Graduates from the program, from the Robotics Automation program here at Western Iowa Tech, should look at being able to make $40,000 a year as they leave the program as a new graduate.
Western Iowa Tech training programs allow students to learn in a team-oriented, project-based environment supported by instructors with many years of industry experience.
The favorite part of the program that I attended through Western Iowa Tech was that we actually got the chance to build a bike for a project. So that was actually, we put everything we learned through the courses all in one project, so it was pretty neat.
I personally enjoyed working every aspect of the project, from drawing it on the computer to actually turning parts in the lathe to assembling it all there at the end.
Many of the key major industries in Siouxland have partnered with Western Iowa Tech to develop training programs which are in high demand and have above average pay. If you're interested in a career in mechanical engineering or robotics and automation, call 1-800-352-4649 or visit us online at witcc.edu.